Two men are hospitalized after a shooting in Des Moines early this morning. It happened in the east side of the city near 1500 block of Henderson Avenue. That is just north of Grandview University, and police say a fight broke out during a gathering in the neighborhood. At some point, shots were fired. The two men who were shot have non-life-threatening injuries, and so far police say no arrests have been made.